chanting. It's faint, but I recognize Mordrin's voice.
I'd rather be out here, in case the ritual goes sour and we end up as a meal for the gods.
Easy!